Well, good morning. Let's see. I want to do something with I want to make a loom and do banners. I was slain. Okay, so where was I when he got me? Oh, you blew it up. Where's my stuff? my jumbles. What's the matter, Jumbles? Look at that, I've got 14 trees. What's going on? Am I in your way? Why are you crying? Why are you growling? Okay, so what are we gonna do now? I'd like to make a loom. What do you need for a loom? Two strings, okay. I might be able to. Oops. I might be able to manage that. I'm gonna have to go and find some string. is an interesting spot. Did I use them both up? I didn't see that happening. All right, let's go find some string. One string. Okay. Hi, Dan. Good morning.
Don't love me anymore.
There was a big black cat yesterday. Good morning. You're up early. Thank you.
Alright, this is their time for being wide awake.
How come you're awake in the middle of the night? Another string. Okay. Let's take some coal too. A loom. I did it. Okay, so I have a potato. I'd like to start potato patch. Honeycomb. I like how these show up, these beehives. They just show up. Hey, horsey, where are you? Okay, horse, where are you? I might need that. Hey, Boots. aren't you having any babies? I'm gonna make banners. This is my kind of farm. Morning.
Don't you know? Like, you can only escape prison at night.
I'm sorry?
The people can only escape prison at nighttime.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to know.
That's why I'm dressed in orange, Mom.
So that you're doing a prison escape, are you?
Yeah, that's why I'm right away.
Escaping. No idea. None whatsoever. Did the little baby leave? Thank you.
did some squats.
I'm sorry?
I did squats.
You did squats?
No, my knees hurt.
Ooh. I ruined my knees doing squats when I was young.
Now you ruined them by the way. Which is it, Mom?
Huh?
Bicycling or squats? You can't blame both. Exercise is good for you. You know what? By the same logic that you can't sell fasting to people.
You can't do what?
You can't sell fasting to people.
Right.
You also can't sell not exercising to people.
Mm-hmm.
See what I did there? Thus making that argument useless. I need a new argument now.
Always good to have a good argument.
I mean, I was right, now I'm wrong. Change things.
No. It's no fun being wrong. Okay.
I fell asleep early. I was downloading an AI model. You know, you can, like, I have, like, basically my own ChatGPT running on my computer, you know. I've been busy.
Hey, Boots. How you doing? I'd go for a ride, but these trees are too low. I like how they follow Mommy around. Now, shall we go shear everybody? Let's do it. Sometimes I shear them when I breed them. I don't need all this wool, but where's your friend? Danger, danger. get now? Nothing. Well, we have to go find somebody else. I have 4 carrots. Okay, pigs, let's go. Okay, pigs, let's go find all your friends. One pig there. Oops. Let's go upstairs. See what everything looks like from upstairs. There's the pigs over there. There's one down there. I think this is too low. Obviously. I have a little trouble with the roofs. Roofs. This was my wayside spot. I ended up here because I was working on this area. I like my water features. Okay, pigs, let's do some breeding. Piggies, where are you? There you are. Pig number one. Okay, you follow me. Okay, piggies. You have to come here. You and you. Wait a minute. We all had some. No slaps. Look at you all. Oh my goodness. I just got one that there you go. Right. Okay, pigs, you guys can hang around down here. I need some cows. To make leather. What was it I wanted to make with leather? Oh yeah, this is the flower. Oh, flower place. This would be a good place to do my banners, wouldn't it? All right, let's see if we can get a banner here. White banners are good. I have no room. Okay, let's put all the wool in here. Okay, so now, did we just get some banners? I thought we did. Oh, we had no room for them, right? Okay, we're gonna get 5 white banners. Looks like gray. Hey guys. Look, a baby. That didn't work, did it? Do the brown ones only breed with brown ones? Hey, little guy. Where's the little guy? Where is the baby? There he is. Did he just grow up? There he is. Wait a minute. There he is. Okay. Oops. Okay. And I will tie you to this post. Okay. Everybody else will stick around. Okay then. So, we're going to try banners. I stayed in bed all day yesterday. You know, if it's more than one deep, if it's more than one deep, you can get these things. If it's only one deep, you just get that. Okay. Oh, not them again. So, I guess to make my banners, I'm going to have to go in my house, work on it upstairs. It takes a long time to do something in here, you know? Okay, we'll put our loom in here. Okay, now. I want to make a banner that has, I want to make a deer, but I'm going to have to go to YouTube and see how to do it again. I used to know these things. Well, I didn't really know it. I just did it. Okay, so we need to... So what do we call it? So banners. Minecraft banner, right? When you search for things, do you use a hashtag? Minecraft. Let's see. Minecraft banners. Deer. D-E-E-R. Minecraft deer banner. Okay, here it is. There's golden deer, and there's a regular deer. Okay, so now so he's got a white banner with black dye. Okay, let's pause that. Okay, a white banner. We need black dye. This loom is set up differently than the other ones were. Alright, banner and dye. We need black dye. I wonder if I have any black dye. Seems like I saw some earlier. Oh, here's one. Black dye. Okay. Now, where's my banners? I have 5 banners. I left all my wool down there. Well, some is in here too. But no pink and such. I think I should put things away. Honeycomb. Look, I have 3 raw copper. I got killed when I had a whole bunch of copper in my hand. Let's go plant this potato. Because after a while, we could have a whole farm of them. We'll put it right there. There we go. Now, okay, so a banner. I'm going to put 2 of them in there. And the dye. And then what is it that I need to use? I think I went too far. So, this is the one. Okay, so we'll take that banner. Where's the, oh, I only had 1 black guy. All right, so I have that one, and now, hi, dear.
Well, some sleeps you had there. Holy smokes.
I did. I slept for, 24 hours?
Yes. Yeah, something like that, yeah. Anyway, last night I was here up while I was sleeping. I noticed you were all up on the bed, and I felt like asleep. And when I came out, I woke up, you were asleep all through the day, all through. I'm not sure what time you woke up in the middle of the night, but how do you feel now?
What?
How do you feel now?
I've got a cold. Yesterday I had chills, and I figured I was getting the cold that the family had.
Yeah. I'm glad to feel. I'm glad to see that you're feeling a bit better.
Thanks. I am a little better.
I had a horrible sleep last night.
I'm sorry?
I had a horrible sleep last night.
You did?
It's
I'm sorry. Well, is it time to get up? What time is it? I have to take my Lyme disease pill at 5. What time is it?
4 something.
I keep getting mixed up with those.
Yeah.
Now I need a gray dye. How can I get gray dye? What?
I got up at a 11:15, I think.
So 10:45?
Yeah.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Morning?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Not too long.
By then I had already gone back to bed. What?
And not too long after that I went to get Abe.
Yeah, thanks.
Anyway.
Okay, so I need gray dye.
I was going to phone you and I was to ask you if you have anything to buy. I bet you were sleeping, so talk to Daniel.
Mm-hmm.
Almost sleeping, but yeah, but he's not dead. I checked.
Dead. He twice he came in and touched my shoulder and said, "Are you okay?" I said, "I'm sick." Mm. All right, so.
I guess I should just get some more sleep.
You need to do what?
I guess I should get some more sleep.
Yeah. I have to take my pill at 5. Every day, my pill time is different. Because I take it, and it's been, sometimes it's been more than 12 hours, sometimes it's less. And so now I'm at 5.
Yeah, it doesn't be exactly 12 hours. Just twice a day.
I'm sorry?
Just twice a day, not too close together.
No, it used to be 12 hours apart.
Yeah.
That's what it says.
Yeah.
How do you get gray dye? Okay, Google, how do you get gray dye in Minecraft? Good night. Didn't hear what she said. Oh. I wonder if those cats need to come back in. There was a big black cat out there. There was a huge black cat outside yesterday. So the Tom, and then this huge black cat, and then that brown cat, that tan, very light brown. Those three males. Oh. I don't know about what to do about these cats. What? I know, I wanna find out about fixing these cats, but somebody said it was $600. Alright, so I can't make brown dye. I think I'm going to put a bed upstairs. Oops. I think I'm going to put a chest upstairs, too. Alright, and then I'll take my wool upstairs too. Well, I don't know. I need dye. I have all kinds of flowers I could make dye from. But I don't know how you make green dye, gray dye. So we'll make one from here. And we'll make a yellow one. And we'll make a red one. So is that purple? And this is pink? Anything else? 13 eggs. Let's throw eggs. Okay, so I think we need another crafting table too. Okay, so we have red dye and we have magenta dye and yellow dye and pink dye and orange dye. Oh, I see. A red and a yellow makes pink, make orange. Okay, so let's make red and orange. Oh, we'll get another one of these. A yellow. And red, was that what it was? Yellow. And red. All right, let's go upstairs. This is going to be my weaving room. My loom. All right, and let's put down a chest. And a crafting table. Oops. Okay, then. All right. I wonder if we can throw eggs out in there. Oops. I need a door. We should probably put a door up here too. None of them made chickens. The moon is rise. You know, I think the moon has all of its phases here. Let's see, it's a three-quarter moon. Going behind the clouds. I was looking at these constellations. They're not our constellations. We can call them something else. Okay. It's time to go to sleep. Okay. So we need to have gray dye. Okay, Google, turn up the volume. And in Minecraft, how do you make gray dye?
On the website minecraft-archive.fandom.com, they say, gray dye is made by combining one bone meal in an ink sack in a crafting table. As with all other dyes, this dye can be used to recolor sheep. This is useful if one wants a steady supply of a specific color of wool because sheep will regrow their wool after being
Okay,
sheared.
Google, turn up the volume. And how do you make gray wool in Minecraft?
On the website digminecraft.com, they say, in the crafting menu, you should see a crafting area that is made up of a 3x3 crafting grid. To make gray wool, place one wool and one gray dye in the 3x3 crafting grid.
Okay, Google, how do you make gray dye in Minecraft?
On the website minecraft-archive.fandom.com, they say, gray dye is made by combining one bone meal in an ink sack in a crafting table. As with all other dyes, this dye can be used to recolor sheep. This is useful if one wants a steady supply of a specific color of wool because sheep will regrow their wool after being sheared. I also found an answer to this question. What flower makes gray dye in Minecraft? Do you want to hear it?
Yes. Yes.
On the website reddit.com, they say, for example, the white tulip still supplies light gray dye when put into a crafting table.
White tulip. I haven't seen any tulips in this world. No tulips. I don't know, white tulips. where would I find white tulips? I guess I'd have to get on my, get in a boat. I go searching. Should we do that? We'll take a boat. Sometimes it takes a long time to do what you want to do, doesn't it? You know what? I better get another bed to take with me. Let's see what I need here. I may end up having to build a house. We'll take a crafting table. We should probably take, we should probably take some light. I have a few extras now. Alright, I may need food. Don't want to take too many just in case I get killed. Maybe I should take a tree just in case there's no wood. Packing up to go. So I'll need tools. I've got that one and that one and that one and that one. We're okay. We've got a crafting table and we've got some cobblestone and we have some wood and some sticks and some torches. Don't think I need slabs. Do I need anything else? I have food. Should I take a bow and arrow? I don't have them here. They're in some other house. Okay, now let's hope we don't get lost. Okay, wish me luck. Oh, there's turtle eggs. What's over there? Let's just check that out for now. Oh, I forgot to take a bed. maybe we'll go up here and get a bed. I have two. Does it take three to make a bed? It must. Okay. Okay, it's getting dark out. Of course, now I have no respawn point. going to go in this one. Is that safe? I don't want to get lost. Hey, these are a different kind of tree. Let's get these. Got lots of little trees. That's important. I need the little trees more than I need the wood. Okay. Good job, Nance.
Hello.
Hi. You make no noise at all.
I think by the time I'm your age, they're going to have all sorts of cool add-ons I can put on myself, like new ears.
Ears?
Mm-hmm. Fishing out blue dream nugs is strangely calming. Brings me back.
What you been doing?
Playing Dota.
Did you win?
Before I can ruin people's life again.
Oh wait, I didn't get them, did I? Don't have shears. I like these places. Uh-oh. gotta stay safe, you know. I'm just looking for more of this, I have to remember that I'm out for, I've gone looking for a white tulip, right, to make gray dye. I like to get the copper because you can make really nice copper blocks. Okay, I guess I've got to go and man, I didn't want that many. Should I just get these? It's fun to unearth a whole last time. Last time I found one of these, I unearthed everything around it. Hold on. Where's my bed? Thank you. shit. Okay, now, somehow I have to get out of here. Oops, I didn't want to use those up. Alright, I'm leaving here. Of course, I have no idea how to get out. Is it nighttime? No, it isn't. No axe. Oh, is it almost night or almost day? Okay. Which is the way we got out? Okay, that was an interesting little adventure here, wasn't it? Okay, I don't want to get too lost. Oh, look. Okay, then. Wow. Oh dear, all my stuff is in the thing. Oh well. Are they tulips? Look at this. We have a flower biome right here. Where's my boat? Jeepers, I did pick a good place, didn't I? Thank you. Hey, white tulips. Look at that. White tulips. Is that a... And did I see a... Look at this. We found white tulips. And a portal. Look at this, white tulips. We did it. Oh. Where am I? Wow, this is where Daniel built his house out of. His house out of this stuff. So we have a portal here. Look at all those flowers. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Look at all the flowers over there. The nice thing about not starting new worlds is that you can find all your old places, but now I'm lost. Well, let's see what we have here. Glass. No. Tools. Look at all those nice tools. Hey, I've got stuff made out of bamboo. definitely not connected to the rest of them. Well, looks like we live here now. Okay, I think I'm done for now. I will do the pathways here. Oops. Oh, where's my house? Quick, Nancy, where'd it go? Boy, what a nice place, eh? Daniel did all this. Is it carpets? No. Okay, well, it's been fun. We did it. We found our flowers. Bye.